Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Hey there. Today I am here to teach you how to use PropStream, the website where we get leads from MLS or all the leads brief for player, MLS auctions, bank account, cash buyers, liens, vacant leads. This is a website where we can get all type of leads. So I am going to tell you how to use. First, come on the search bar and enter your address or zip code or city where you want to find your leads. I'm finding for Oklahoma. Oklahoma City. Okay. We have selected our area where we want to find leads. Then we'll go to filters. Open that filters option and hit quick list choices. You can select from here on market, vacant, liens, free foreclosures, auctions, bank account, cash buyers, high equity, free and clear, bankruptcy, divorce, tax delinquencies, flippers, fair listing, senior owners, vacant leads, retired landlords, zombie properties. These are quick list choices. If you want to select from here, you can choose one. Or owner occupied. These are main specified filters that you can use for searching your properties. Owner occupied, it's you can say yes or no or any. You want with anything. Occupancy status, any vacant occupied. Property classifications, property types, you can select from here. Property type: single family, condo, townhouse, multi-family, agriculture, farmland, etc., etc. There are many options. We can say all options. All property types are included. You can select one or you can select all types. Property classifications: residential, commercial, office, industrial. You can choose anyone that you want to put properties with criteria, your preferences. Here are bedrooms. Minimum to maximum bedrooms you can add, and bathrooms, building square size, square footage, lot size, square footage, year built you can add. If you want to get properties from those are built in 1990 or in 1920 or 2000, anything you can want to add. Home features, all, pool, garage, basement, attic, but we'll say all. Number of stories, you can choose from here a series to 1 to 3 or 2 to 5 or anything. Then here are property and MLS status. You can choose here keyword search, any keyword search. On market, any, no, yes. If you want to choose yes on market, then you can select this one. Here are it selected yes on market. MLS status, all, active, fail, pending, sold, listing date. You can also choose from 2011 to 2012 listing date. Okay, days on market, minimum days or maximum days on market. Listing amount, you can also choose this. Listed below market price, price, any, yes, no. You can say anything. You can select any filter you want. Pre-flow foreclosure and bank owned. Here are status, notice of default, auctions, default release, bank owned, etc., etc., recording date, auction date, opening bid, pre-foreclosure release date, default amount. Okay, then next one is ownership info. Years of ownership, minimum to maximum. If you want to say, then 2 years to 5 years, okay, or here you can say 1 year to 10 year or anything, you can select from here. Owner type, individual, corporate, mixed, trust. You can select individual. I'm selecting individual. So you're saying it's Oklahoma City, your location where you want to find the leads, and then on market, yes. Owner type, individual. Here are other filters: last sale date, last sale price, number of properties owned, tax exemption status, absentee owner location. You can select also in out of state, out of county and local. You can select anyone. Inter-family transfer, any, exclude, include, you can also add this. Then go to next, lien, bankruptcy, divorce status. Quick target status, you can select has active lien, has active bankruptcy, has divorce, lien released, bankruptcy dismissed. Okay, you can also select from here specific lien type, lien type, text lien, HOA lien, etc, etc. Quick surplus status, has active lien, has active bankruptcy, has divorce, you can select from here. Lien recording date, you can add this one also. Bankruptcy recording date, lien amount, divorce filing date, tax delinquent year. You can add anything here. These are very simple filters. You can use props team from here with these filters and get your proper leads. Next one is valuation and equity info. Estimated value, you can add minimum to maximum value from here. Estimated rental income, gross yield percentage, growth over estimated equity percentage, land to loan to value, assessed total value, anything. Your valuation and equity info. This is the filter. Then next one is, and the last one is mortgage info. Number of open mortgages, all 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, you can add anyone. Open mortgage remaining balance, you can add minimum to maximum balance. First loan to current value, you can add this one also. Here are free cash buyers, is include, exclude or any, you can add. If you want to cash buyers, including cash buyers, that only cash buyers comes. If you exclude, then no cash buyers included in your leads. Free and clear, you can include or exclude or any. Seller carry back, include, exclude any. You can add anything, any filter you want. Okay, then I'm adding this one also. When we add any filter or select on anything, then it shows up here. When it shows up here, we can also add, we are searching for free and clear, so also select this one from here, quick list choices. Okay, then we have selected the filters. Now here we have unique 433 properties in Oklahoma City with our filters, that we are our criteria, that we which properties we want. Okay, now you can export here, you can select all 433 selected. When you selected, then you'll add to list, add to marketing list, create new one. Here you'll give a name, that we are free and clear. Okay, and then click save. When you save that search, then simply after that you will go to my properties. That list shows up here, marketing list. Here are favorite list, there are marketing list. When you choose to come to here, you will just click on that list that you want to export. Open that one. When you opened, just select all after export. When you select on export, it will download. Okay, now I got it on my computer within a Excel sheet. I can show you that I have downloaded it, and here it comes. I have opened that file that I have recently uploaded the leads. Here it comes. I've exported already existing save search, that was vacant leads. Now I have exported, this is that one. You can see with the 72 properties that I have already saved search for with my criteria. This is very simple to use props team. Many people don't know about how to use props team. So today I made a video about that, so easily learn that how to use your criteria, these filters for getting properties, getting leads. When we have selected these filters, and in this city we have 1,829 MLS listings, 986 pre-foreclosures, 37 auctions, 532 bank owned, 3,765 cash buyers leads, 1,537 liens, 7,387 vacant leads, and high equity leads are, you can see that Okay, so these are very simple things that I have told you. So enjoy using PropStream and keep watching my videos. Hope you have understood how to use PropStream application or your website. See you in the next video.